Great job of finishing it off. But Fedorov, when he spun around, he had two guys looking at him and nobody looking around at Doug Brown. Doug Brown came in so quickly. Olaf Kolzig did a pretty good job of getting... Look at this. Look at this. Kolzig did a pretty good job of getting over there, but he didn't get settled. It looked like he was asking for an interference call in front. That is Tomas Holmstrom. He was not in the crease. I don't know if he touched it.